वेलकम टू अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ वास्तु यश विद मी गायत्री एंड डॉक्टर अविनाश देशपांडे. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्पीक अबाउट एन यंग अचीवर हु हैज क्रैक्ड द IIT एंट्रेंस एग्जाम ट्वाइस एट द मेयर एज ऑफ 13 ईयर्स. वेल हिज नेम इज सत्यम कुमार. ही बिलोंग्स टू बिहार एंड इज अ फार्मर्स सन. ही हैड अपियर्ड फॉर दिस एग्जाम लास्ट ईयर एट द एज ऑफ 12 एंड ही हैड क्रैक्ड इट सक्सेसफुली. बट ही वॉज सो मच पैशनेट एज वेल एज डेडिकेटेड that in order to improve his rank, he appeared again this year and he has achieved his goal. So how he achieved his goals, what his numbers speak, let's understand through Vastu Yash. So first of all, sir, you yourself are an IIT alumni, and more than me, you are knowing how difficult it is to crack the entrance exam of IIT.
Right.
So through his numbers, are his numbers reflecting that he is going to go for engineering?
Yeah, sure. Gayatri, what question you asked is, a lot of viewers must be having same question in their mind. Basically, in earlier episodes when we discussed about in which field one should do the career after 10th, we had discussed extensively this topic. Now again for the new viewers, I just would like to tell them that in the Roshu grade, see there are two important things. In your birthdates there are certain digits which you are trying to fill up in this grade. And as I was explaining you, or I explained you numerous times, this top line, what is called as an intellectual plane. See, any person for the engineering, you need an analytical mind, and unless and until you have the good brain, which is supported again by either Jupiter or Ketu, three number is normally here, and seven is represents the Ketu. So these four, either you should have 4, 9, 2, all these three numbers, or at least two numbers you must have to go for the science graduation. Like that, same way the Satyam Kumar is having two over here, he got a 3 times 2. One, two is from his birthday, then we have included one more because 2 plus 0 is driver is 2, so yes. One more which is I have underlined. And if you take his name, then that name number also comes from 2. So this fellow has got a lot of imagination power because this 2 is ruled by moon. Now 9 he's got a thrice, which also indicates that he is a good fighter because it is a number of Mars. Now out of 4, 9, 2, since he has got these two numbers, it means that 66% chances are there that this person will become career in engineering. Now as I was explaining, 3 or 7 support is required, so you got a 7, that means he is going to do his engineering very easily. So that is how what we say is, whatever the field he has chosen as engineering, he is the right field for him. Okay?
Okay. So I will agree, according to his grid or according to his whatever numbers you said, he has a great potential.
Right.
But if we see, he has got success at a very small age of 13 years. But if you compare it with others, they are not getting it at that early age. So,
right. What
is the reason behind this?
See, there are two things. Like, it doesn't mean that this is, hey, there are two. One first thing is, chart must have the potential. Unless and until you have the potential, you cannot go.
Yes.
Like, if I have a good car, or good horsepower, a good engine power, then certainly 1 kilometer distance, maybe I can travel within a few seconds or a few minutes, maybe. But if I don't have the good car, and if I am driving some car with a low capacity or RPM or whatever that engine value, horsepower, whatever, then the distance or time required for me will be certainly more. But when we talk about this, it is not important that only you have a good car. What is important when you are driving, what is the traffic condition at that particular time? So in a life path, at which you are going, now he is travelling in his life path from age 10 to 20, isn't it?
Yes, right.
So that means every time the number 1 will reflect in his age number, like 11 will be having 1 plus 1, 12 will be also having 1 and 2, which is his driver and conductor. So every time till he becomes 20, the 1 will get repeated, which is his conductor number, which is in harmony with driver, so naturally the path on which he is moving is good. Otherwise what happens, if there is a clash, then it's like, imagine that we are driving the BMW, and we are just sitting and person on the scooter passes and goes ahead of us because we are in the congestion where my car cannot move, but a scooter or two wheeler can go and they can go further. That is what the things can happen.
Okay. So you explained the speed achievement in
right,
car.
Right.
This analogy I got in terms of car and the road conditions.
Right.
But what can you say about the achievement, speed achievement in his career?
Yeah. I just touched the subject in your earlier question, what I answered you. We just talked about the life path on which the person is moving. Now I will just elaborate that further. See, in this Loshu grade, there are certain digits which are missing. Now,
yes.
4 is missing over here.
Yes.
There is a 6 is missing over here, or 5 is missing here. So, there is certain meaning to those numbers or digits. When we come to certain age or certain year, certain numbers we gain because of the personal year number. So concept of personal year is like what you have to do is in your birth year you just replace this 1999 by present year. So what we are doing, what will be the 2013 as a personal year for Satyam? It will be 20th because his birth is on 20th, 7th plus 2013. We are just replacing 1999 by this.
Yeah.
So it is the sum total is 27 plus 6, that means 33 or it becomes 6, which I have included over here. You got me? See, this is the same grid I have copied here. I am just putting these two numbers. One number he has got from as a personal year. This is his personal year. So 2013 is a different year for different people. It will be a different year or number for you. It will be different for me. For him it is 6. And his age, which is 13, which you add, then it becomes 4. 1 plus 3. That is, I have put it over here. Now what is 4? 4 represents Rahu. Means, as you know, it is shown by or represented by the upper body or only the head. That means extreme brain quality or the purest thinking format. Now, since whatever the digit was missing here in his birth chart, in this particular year, he got this all four digits, all this thing lying completed. So, this yoke, what we say, or the linkage which is formed. So, intellectual plane is the top plane. Consisting of 492 gets formed. Same way, as you know, in any this, whether it is MBA, GAT or GMAT or other exams, in competitive exams like this, quickly one has to answer. So, the quickness or the fast time answering of the person gets decided by these 276 plane, which he got this completed this year, it seems. That is why in 2013 he got a very good rank. Actually the reason is earlier year was year number 5. That means in that time in 2000 when he actually studied, that time 951 was established.
Yes.
Which is a determination plane.
Yeah, right.
And that is why he got a strong determination that I want to improve the rank. And that is why he tried for it very hard. And that is why from 8000 he could bring his rank to whatever 6079 or something. So, all us because of this fourth plane or willpower, strong willpower, which has given him the results. So, person has to keep on working, and if the digits or the plane in which he is moving, if those digits help them out, then the success is guaranteed.
Yeah.
Okay, you got it?
Yeah, we saw it today.
Yeah, right.
So, I would like to say that we hope that from this, it has helped you or given a guideline to choose the right path for your children. We also request you to see the earlier episodes of Vastu Yash, that is Career After 10th and 12th exams, which will give you a better idea. So, if these episodes are helping you to decide the right path for your children, then we will think that we have done our bit for the welfare of the society through our Vastu Yash. Thank you.
Thank you.